could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses, and the war's just started. Him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him. Come on, Hassan! Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
Come on, Hussar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing. Neighbor's son.
Come on, Hussar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Running like a screaming cat. Help me!
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
He found him! Hussar's caught, he's sent! Come on!
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.